innovative design has been registered by the Indian Patent Office, and this design is related with the solar and wind hybrid energy generation apparatus. In this apparatus, we have integrated two different energy production methods, that is solar and wind. That is why it is called hybrid energy generation apparatus. We know that for remote areas, village regions and sea near areas where the traditional electricity is very difficult to access continually. So this apparatus can be a very beneficial for these area persons. By using this apparatus, we can create multiple types of off-grids, micro-grids, and we can connect these micro-grids with the local area power stations, and they will pay back you, and it may be the earning resource also. So save energy, save the future.